Bright Morning Star was very good today. She jumped in good terms, and there was a very fast horse in front, and she chased very well, and she stuck to her guns down the straight, and she seemed like she really enjoyed it, and her fitness levels have improved. She's possibly one that we may take to the races on the back of today. We'll just see how she pulls up over the next few days, but yeah, progressing in the right direction.